Pettersson. Still controlling now. Pettersson trying to stick handle. As Lawton was in front of him. He finds Shen. The pass in front of him. Kuzmenko scores! The Vancouver Canucks regain the lead with Kuzmenko's 24th of the season.
Watch the number of flyers. Okay, there's three. And now he dips Eagles around Lott. Now look at the flyers. Everybody is looking at Elias Pettersson. And that leaves Luke Shen wide open. Look at the flyers. There's four of them there. And Luke Shen just beats Kuzmenko. And Sanheim was still at Elias Pettersson. And what a play by Luke Shen, who you talked about guys who might be traded at the deadline.